Well, this is instructor Nicole, where I tried to determine the total calories in this sample of food, which has a mass of 250 grams total.